Your spelling
name?
D H. D H.
R U.
R U.
V I.
V I.
T H.
अच्छा जो भी ID number?
01.
01.
01.
01.
05.
05.
2.
2.
10.
10.
4.
Topic. What's the topic?
Democracy is the best type of government.
Or against?
Come on, let's start.
Good evening to everybody. My name is Dhruvit. I am from 7th year 2B of Vidzi World School, Dinshin Nagar. Today I am debating on the topic democracy is the best type of government because of the following rules. In democracy government, we get freedom. There are very minimal bars in democracy government. People can elect the leader whom they want. If the government does not function properly, then after 5 years you can change. But in monarchy or dictatorship, you cannot change the people. Democracy leads to liberty. Liberty will develop our country a lot. There are equal law for every citizen of the India. In dictatorship, only one man will rule the kingdom or country. But in the democracy, a group of people rule which can develop the country rapidly. In dictatorship, king will collect taxes from every person. But in democracy government, they will take taxes from only person who earns a minimum amount fixed by the government. If an quarrel happens in democracy government, they will complain to the police person of that area. But in monarchy government, the people have to go to the king courts, which is in the capital of the kingdom. Thank you.